Looks like Karen McKrarenson is blasting off again.